Hello friends, good afternoon. Today I discuss my family essay. My family is a joint family. My family is 10 members. It includes my grandparents, my parents and uncle and aunt and my brother and me and my cousin. My grandfather is a retired serviceman and my grandmother is a very nice and loving woman. Both are very supporting and caring nature. My father is a teacher and my mother is a housewife and she is cooking very tasty. My mother loving so much me and my uncle and aunt also you loving me. My brother 2 years small than me. We are all together playing reading with my cousin. I feel lucky with my family. All my family members are very caring and loving person. Especially my grandmother is a very believe to God and prayer to God anytime. So I have learned basic knowledge and value of life. They all teach me importance of discipline and good manner. We all have our food together. We share our thoughts, problem and feelings with each other, which provides gracious support. We also celebrated all festival together with great joy and happiness, and we go out for family picnic together too. So my family, great and sweet family. Thank you for watching.